Let us have a quick review on the gross anatomical features of the urinary bladder.
Now, what we have here is a specimen of urinary bladder. We can identify that this is the apex. This is the posterior surface or the base. Other surfaces, superior surface, two inferolateral surfaces. When we talk of borders, we talk of an anterior border between the two inferolateral surfaces, two lateral borders between the superior and the inferolateral surfaces, one posterior border. What we also see in this specimen is a pair of seminal vesicles and the prostate gland that helps us to identify that this is urinary bladder of a male. If these features are absent, then it becomes urinary bladder of a female. Now, this here is urinary bladder of a female because we do not have the prostate gland and the seminal vesicles. And when we see the interior, we see a lot of mucosal folds on the interior surface. And what we need to see here is the trigone area, which has no mucosal folds. Its superior lateral angles show the two openings of the two ureters, and the inferior angle shows opening of the prostatic urethra. So this here is the trigone of the bladder seen on the interior of the urinary bladder.